Do you want to know about a teacher who has gone crazy? Well, a teacher named Miss Small is a gym teacher. She is a substitute for Jim. AJ, a boy who hates school, thinks that she has gone off the walls because Miss Small wanted everyone to place a feather on their finger in the gym. Let's see what happens next to her students. Do you want to know how it all ends? I guess you have to read Miss Small is Off the Walls by Day and Gutman. It's really funny.